viewers, appreciate you watching. Today we're sent out to pick up an abandoned RV. It's been here, the police departments came out, looked at it, told the owner he had till Monday, which was yesterday, to move it. And today's Tuesday and it's still here. So the property owners have called us and want it off of their property. So we're going to have to pop the lock on it and tie the steering wheel, and then we'll grab it backwards and get it out of here. No power to it. morning. Set of millifords to grab the class 3 receiver, which is mounted to both of the frame rails. our safety chains. Got our safety chains, got our tie down straps, got the steering wheel tied and locked with the seat belt. Once we get some lights put on here, and make sure them rollouts are secure, and we'll be out of here. Lights. Thank you. a wiggle to get out of here because of that pole and these slide outs. Probably still had to pull up one more time. Can't get the back end over too quick. We're gonna hit the building. It's just a game of inches. That's really all I need, is just a few inches to get it out of here. Earlier, not sure what it goes to. Oh man, somebody done cut the converter off of this thing. Glad I was recording. Real quick, viewers, I'll go back through my checklist. Got it on the forks, got two safety straps holding it down, got two safety chains, got the steering wheel that's locked, and I got it tied with the steering wheel. Got lights on the front. The two rollouts, I can't get them to budge, so we're not about 2 miles from our shop, so we're just gonna ease it that way and put it inside our fence. We appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share. Please subscribe to help our channel. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share. And if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.